What's up, ladies and gentlemen? This is Putting It All Out There from Fat to Fit, one day at a time. I'm making my triumphant return. I apologize. It's been an interesting couple weeks. Today is, give me a second, Tuesday, March 10th, I think. No, it's the 11th. Tuesday, March 11th? I think so. 2014. I'm sorry for not updating lately. I was getting kind of depressed and just didn't really feel like doing these videos anymore. I kind of was thinking of giving up on it. And then this past week, though, I had a really awesome week. I got to go to Chicago on Monday. Did a lot of things, you know. Had a lot of fun. And then Friday was my birthday. So the Sunday before, I went and saw a concert. Monday, went to Shedd's Aquarium and Monday Night Raw. Giordano's Pizza. I only ate two slices, okay? Friday was my birthday. Went and saw Aziz Ansari. I went to Hacienda, which is my favorite Tex-Mex place locally. I only ate half my dinner, and then I ate it when I got out of the show. So I was pretty proud of myself. I was trying to learn portion control. Saturday, I got to do ring crew for Ring of Honor Wrestling. It was a lot of fun. Had a couple hot dogs, had some pizza, only ate two slices. I was proud of myself. I'm trying to get up, trying to get more happier. Today, I had a banana about 9 a.m. or I had some breakfast sausage before I went to work. Had a banana at about 9 a.m. Two string cheeses. I think one was a jalapeno, one was like just Kobe cheese. Then lunch, I had two little small homemade breakfast burritos, just really small, like some eggs and some sausage. I had some Dole brand mixed tropical fruit. Had a diet pop. For a snack, I had a beef jerky, little thing of beef jerky. And then dinner, I had some ham, I had some pineapple, some ketchup and hot sauce. I had ketchup and hot sauce at lunch too, or hot sauce rather, on my burritos. And dessert, I had some pistachio, like orange pistachio salad thing. It's about what I've had to eat. I went to the gym. Forgot to say that. I went to the gym. I got just over 40 minutes of cardio on the elliptical. I had upped it from 6 to 7 several months ago, and I just upped it today to 8, trying to get back into it. I did some side bends with some free weights and some curls, but I want to let you know that I'm trying my best to stay positive. We all have our down times in life. I'm just going through some rough times, and I'm trying to be positive. Check out some of my other videos. I did some recaps of what I did more in detail. I would love for you guys to watch those and comment on them, comment on this. Appreciate everyone's patience with me. I will try and make these videos more readily available to you guys. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, every social media basically you can imagine at London Hawthorne. So that's LondonHawthorne, London Hawthorne. Thanks a lot, everybody. Appreciate the positive comments, and have a good day.